Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Jyoti and mere saath hai Shruti.
Hello, Jojo. What are we reacting to today? Isse pehle ki you start, I know you're going to be like, "Arre itne sare gaane aa gaye, ab kya kare? Bahut sare gaane hain. Come on, let's react to it. I'm ready."
Yes, you should be. This is one of my favorite artists. I was so excited and you were chilling in Goa. So obviously, I have had to wait till we get to his music. His name is The Prophecy. Have you heard?
Oh, yes, of course I have.
Good.
Good. New song has come.
New EP. He dropped the whole EP, all the audios. There are, I think, 5 tracks.
Oh, wow.
And then he dropped a video the next day. So we will react to the video.
Oh, lovely. Awesome.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
And as we know, he never gives a bad track. So let's see how this is. No pressure. Okay. 1, 2.
Can't be done.
Huh. 1, 2, 3, play. It's called Samb.
खाता तेरे यानों मैं कि मैं अगला हाँ ਵੀ ਤਾਂ ਸਾਂਭ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਨੇ ਤੇਰੇ ਯਾਰ ਨੇ ਅੱਜ ਵੀ ਤਾਂ ਸਾਂਭ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਨੇ ਤੇਰੇ
ਕਿੰਨੀਆਂ ਚਿੱਠੀਆਂ ਸਾਂਭ ਕੇ ਰੱਖੇਗਾ ਇਤਨੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਗਾਣੇ ਇਤਨੇ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਗਾਣੇ ਆ ਗਏ ਉਸ ਤੇ ਦੈਟ ਵਾਸ ਥ੍ਰੀ ਸੌਂਗਸ ਰਾਈਟ
ਇਟ ਵਾਸ ਥ੍ਰੀ ਸੌਂਗਸ ਥ੍ਰੀ ਮੂਡਸ ਥ੍ਰੀ ਟੋਨਸ ਐਂਡ ਥ੍ਰੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਲਾਈਕ
ਐਂਡ ਵਾਟ ਸਵਿਚਸ ਸਡਨਲੀ ਲਾਈਕ ਵਾਓ
ਦਿਸ ਇਟ
ਯੂ ਨੋ ਯੂ ਯੂਜੂਲੀ ਸੇ you always say that na ki hamesha gaana hai bada sad hota hai lekin uski rhythm itni amazing hoti hai that you feel like dancing to it this had that like you wanted to just like groove with it although like
you know can I just tell you that ever since I've heard his kudiye ni teri vibe that vibe has not gone from my head and he is a vibe, he totally is.
His
music, I mean look at it
it's amazing I really liked the video also. You know, the whole first wale video ke andar wo jo cosmos effect and the whole world shattering wala feel tha. And then second wale mein all the suspended khat and how they fall are beautiful. It was so beautiful. Then the last, I really liked it.
I think it's Hector Toro who's directed it. He does a lot of music videos. Very nicely directed. And I can't. What was this song? It had two switches. But yeah, and so I have to tell you, I shared this funny meme that I found on Instagram without listening to the EP. I just found it hilarious, so I shared it. It said that shout out to the person who broke Prophecy's heart because he hasn't missed since you left. That was like.
It's so sad, but I agree. Sorry, Prophecy, but true.
It's very sad, but your heartbreak is creating such beautiful things. We are loving it. What to do?
Kya kare? Like, sorry, but not sorry.
Yeah. But I can't now wait to listen to the rest of the EP.
What if these three songs are part of the EP and he's just taken little snippets and, you know, I guess only when we hear the other songs, we'll know.
Maybe then, yeah.
You said 5-6 gaane hai na EP mein. Maybe 3 of those 5 gaane hai. Maybe these 3 are 3 out of the 5.
Even Virat Kohli posted about his EP. So anyway, the point is people with good music taste listen to the Prophecy. And I you know, he's still, I feel, underrated compared to some.
But people. After a very long time, and I have to say this, after a very long time, I've heard, like, I know lots of Punjabi music is coming out, but Prophecy ka jo music hai na, wo bahut amazing hai. Like, after a very long time, I'm listening to a song which is like, it's just making, like, dil bag bag kar deta. Like, you know, it's like one full, that feel.
It's a vibe, it's soulful, it touches the heart. His lyrics are never, you know, they're just from the heart. They're not like, aime kuch bhi likh diya hai. And
when he sings, aise lagta hai wo muh khol hi nahi raha hai. You know, like how Mohit Chauhan used to sing, muh waise band kar, aise kaun karte hai, pata nahi awaaz kaise nikalti hai.
But you notice in the third part, after the second switch, he went really low.
Yeah.
And that tone, is that's what I'm saying, his tone changed a lot and his sort of pitch changed a lot. And I've never heard that before. So I don't know if it's a first, but that was very different. Something I've not heard before from him. So I loved it. I just loved it. This is three songs in one, as far as I'm concerned.
Full hearts. Yes. Full love and
so, let us know, please, what are the other favorites of yours from the EP? I'm sure I've seen a lot of posts online saying all 5 are great. I asked
I believe
on my Insta. I was like, which one is your favorite song from the Solace EP? People were like, this one, and this one. So all 5. Expected response, but no, please tell us if there's anything else we should react to. But for sure, I'm gonna go and listen to the audios of the rest, you know.
Me too. Yes.
Chalo. On that note, see you in the next one.
Bye.
Todo, tumhare ghar hai.